start the revision exercise for paper number 4, first day at school. My young girl goes to school the next day for the first time. Her name is Swati. Swati is very excited today. She is going to class 1. Tomorrow will be her first day in the new class. Mother and Swati both go to the market. Swati buys a purple colored school bag and a pair of shiny black shoes. She also buys a box of pencils, glue and crayons. Swati is very happy because she gets new things. She is to go to new school. She is to study in standard first in new class. She walks back home with her mother. The next day, Swati is scared to go to school. She is afraid of going to school. Mother asked Swati, "What is the matter, dear?" Swati says, "Mother, I don't know anyone in the new class." So because it was the first day for Swati in the school, she doesn't know anybody. Mother smiles. She says, "Dear, you will make a lot of new friends and learn many new things in the school." But Swati is still sad and scared. Her mother explains her, says her, "Swati, when you go to school, try to help someone. Try to help someone. You will then feel happy and comfortable, and you will have a new friend also in the school." Swati goes to the school, taking new school bag, wearing new shiny black shoes. She enters the classroom. She looks around in the class. She finds a little girl sitting alone. Swati goes up to her and says, "Hello, my name is Swati. What is your name?" The girl smiles. She says, "My name is Ajita." Swati asks, "Can we be friends?" Ajita smiles and extends her hands. They shake hands. Thus, Swati and Ajita become friends. Swati also makes friends with others in the class. The class becomes familiar to Swati then. Now, Swati loves going to school. Why? Because Swati loves her teachers, Swati loves her friends, and also Swati loves to learn new things. It is interesting and delightful to learn new things, isn't it? The first day at school for Swati becomes a memorable day and an enjoyable day also. Now, dear students, let us try to work out some push-ups. Who is very excited? Who is very excited? The questions beginning with who are very simple, because if you put the answer to the question word who, you can easily answer the question. Who is very excited? In place of who? If you write Swati, becomes the answer. Swati is very excited. Why Swati is very excited? We have to give the reason. Swati is very excited because tomorrow it was her first day in standard first in the new class. Where do mother and Swati go? Where do mother and Swati go? Mother and Swati go where? To the market. Mother and Swati go to the market. Why do mother and Swati go to the market? Why do mother and Swati go to the market? The question is different. Mother and Swati go to the market to purchase, to buy new things. What does Swati buy? What does Swati buy? Swati buys a purple color new school bag, a pair of black shining shoes, a box of pencils, glue, and crayons. What does Swati buy from the market? Swati buys from the market a purple colored new school bag, a black shiny shoes, pencil box and crayons for coloring pictures. By all these things, Swati and mother come back home. Swati is very happy. Why is Swati very happy? Swati is very happy because she has new color crayons, purple school bag, box of pencils, black shiny shoes. So she is very happy with these new things, and tomorrow to go to a new class in standard 1. Why is Swati scared to go to school? Scared means afraid. Why does Swati fear? Why is Swati scared to go to school? Swati is scared to go to school because she does not know anybody in the new class. She is not familiar with the class. Therefore, Swati is scared to go to the school. How will Swati make new friends? How will Swati make new friends? You have to answer the question, how? How will Swati make new friends? Swati will make new friends by helping them. How will Swati make new friends? Swati will make new friends by helping them. Swati will try to help someone and make friends with them. Who becomes friend with Swati? Achita, a girl named Achita, becomes friend with Swati. What does Swati love in the end? In the beginning, Swati was scared to go to the school because she does not know anybody in the class. She has no friends. But as she enters the class, she looks around. Her mother suggested her to make friends with others. When Swati looks around in the class, she finds a little girl sitting alone. She goes to that girl and offers to become friends. How? First, she says her name, Then she asked her, "Can we be friends?" The girl smiles and becomes friends with her. Thus, Swati becomes familiar in the class, and she then loves to go to the school because she likes to be friends with others, learn new things, and love their teachers. So, dear students, try to learn, read, and practice the question answers.